What is going on, guys? Today we are back.
Oh yeah.
God of War.
But we need a new way up.
We're still in the same room like we had in the last
destroyed.
Time.
Even if we could take the car, the next platform
find a,
broke
find
and we'll
a new
the
path up to the
you
summit.
Ready
for get some off.
Have you forgotten your training?
Oh, are you talking to me? I thought you didn't like my tone.
Kid?
I didn't think anything could get through all that hell rambling. Learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fireballs? Why did you hide them?
Because
you said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magma? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Smack him! Not you gotta knock some sense into him. Telling you to do that, and he's just, oh, you're rambling like a kid. Like, obviously, he's not fearing his father no more because he thinks he's a god. I feel like at one point we're gonna have to battle him, he's gonna be an easy king.
Oh boy, charge!
Boy!
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? How'd that go?
Look here.
You guys heard that? It wouldn't let me go.
Come on, this way! This'll be easy! We're gone!
Not yet!
Oh, you are a piece of crap. I'll eat you. I hate this. Saying whatever. Pick it up. I should push you off right now.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
have 14,000. Not that none of these are good.
I'm sure that's a load off your mind.
Oh, yeah, 24,000.
You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
I could do this, but I don't have any gold. I could do this, but I don't have any of that. Hold on, one of these were good enough. Now all of a sudden, whatever I have on is better. Whatever. I could buy that, it does nothing to my strength. But add more improvement, so I guess that's more power?
I'm sure you'll come back when you want something.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. Alright. Back in the summit.
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Yes, we are. However, we're going back to where you were before. Hey.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Yes.
Boy, the room.
Carve along that. We made it.
Wow.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Oh, come on.
Run, boy. Cross the bridge.
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
You're honestly wrong.
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just mean. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Dodge that.
No! He broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
You did not just do that.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Do you really want to go up there? He's your son anyway, so yeah.
To give up?
Don't you? Feed each other at the same time.
Stay! Away! Run! Run! Run!
He deserved to get stabbed. He shot me.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question.
Too late. It's locked in. And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it?
He already did it.
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still!
Where is he?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It's not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Is he back to normal now? I hate you so much. This is why you should have done to you. This is why she don't to you. I gotta get out of this place again. We were just here a couple episodes ago.
Wow, it's cold.
So
this is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
Yeah.
I see a
you
ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple. But at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around. Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No, is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in, but I'll get us out. Whoever
I am. I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
That is, I'm the one that's playing as Kratos. You are just a bystander, just shooting arrows. Shooting arrows, translating, that's all. Can I not go there? Okay. Yep, and this is what I did, actually. I forgot to mention, but, this is what I upgraded. I had, like, 75,000 of the, like, the coins, the gold ones. And, yeah, I upgraded all of that. Did some of the upgrades with my weapons, my armor. I realized I had 75,000. I totally forgot that you can upgrade your skills and just, like, do other moves and stuff like that. have like 75,000 worth of them. Something right there. And doesn't come any closer to me. Oh, that was a help song. No, it was a hack silver. It just picked up the help stone. Ah, I'm an idiot.
I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't.
That's his mother.
I can't smell it. Freya. Trips. This room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never God. Feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
See you again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust in time.
She did this to him. That's why he's immortal.
Yeah.
I will remain.
Come on.
You are my mother.
Honey, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how to.
Saying right now, if you were there, you would have killed your own mother.
I never want to see you again. Never.
What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
He's crying. Damn, so he's saying that if he was back then right there, he would have killed his mother. No one should kill their moms. Please don't do that. Oh, what's in here? Perfect, just up together. Or I'll just go alone.
Hmm.
like how he just stands here now. Doesn't even want to follow me. Chests in a while. Probably since I missed a lot. Snow what? This thing. Huh? Oh my god, there's one right here. Wait a minute. Let me do something real quick. This is right here. Watch this. No, hold up. Oh, perfect. I know there's one in the water. There's gotta be one in the water. It only makes sense if they actually did place one in the water. I know there's one in the water. Hold up, I can pull this more. Oh wow, right here. Next to the chest. Oh my god, there's one right here. There's one in the water. In the water. Close enough. Please let it be rage. Please let it be rage. Yes! Rage! Huh. Not bad. Alright, now we got more rage. That's good. Very good. Ooh, look at that button. Then I can't do this. It's not easy. Spawned in. Yeah.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Yeah.
Give me space to work.
Hold up.
Let me help. What can I do?
You have done enough.
Just go near the fire. Hey, Kratos have every right to be mad at him. Hey.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Ysgrifnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
We're gonna have to get on. What's this?
stopping it?
It's gonna be a problem.
So now the sails are loose?
Stop.
Just watch.
Sails loose. So now.
If he admitted to single. Something with this?
They're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Oh, we're going up.
Oh
my god.
We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating!
You'll float too.
Not for long. Stay with the boat. There's a chest back here. Oh. Okay. So we gotta get off. I said, stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
He just walked. How does he? That's just to put me down. What do I want to go down for then? Come on. Here. It's giving me so many health stones, so I feel like we're gonna do a big fight in the boat. But I think this is shall we end it here? Anyways, thank you guys all for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you guys haven't already. Hold up. Can we actually jump that? No, I don't think so. Anyways, thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.
Go right here.